Mission the Light, June 4th, 2018, letter number 161, third part of Revelations of Jesus Christ through Apostle John, the sealed scrolls now are open. The government. We all were gathered around the Lord in heaven. We are on our places upon the clouds. We are sitting around the soft thrones. What caught my attention is our garments. They are silk and very soft. Each of us wearing the same color garment is our chosen precious stone, each of us represents. Thomas, wearing a silk cloak in the color of the pearl. It's off-white, and on the silk are imprinted the shadow colors of the natural pearl. Peter is wearing satin cloak in the color of the amethyst, and his cloak is brilliant in light. Judas' cloak is green, just like sparkled emerald. Simon's cloak is deep red, like the ruby. All of us wearing the chosen color according to our precious stone the Lord gave us. Our Lord is wearing dark turquoise color cloak, but I also see on his shoulder another garment like a cape in the crimson color. We all have bare feet and we are weightless like the feathers. Today I saw more thrones. One more disciple is Matthias with a golden yellow cloak. I also saw Paul. His throne awaits for him. Paul's garment is in a dark pink. I felt that in our post in heaven will be more chosen beings to be with our Lord and all of us. Every one of us will be taking orders and instructions from this place for our missions on earth. Right there, we will have conversations for all the subjects that his chosen people will fulfill. The extra disciples are not going to be permanent like the 12 first ones in this meeting place, which it looks like a room of decisions and discussions. All the chosen beings who loved and helped our Lord in his mission and they had spread the truth, they will come through this room. The Lord named this heavenly place of clouds government. Now, the establishment is on its development. This is a heavenly government, the very same one humanity waited for eons with a great hope. The time is here and now. The call for the inception is loud. The inception of our Father God began. Finally, humanity will breathe. The people will be saved, a great number of them, almost all of them, because there are still the unrepentant ones. And from above, these ones are so distinct from the others, they look like pieces of charcoal in the midst of the pure, who are like bright stars. The ones who will be saved, their light is so glorious and bright on them and around them. But the others, they are dark, just like the charcoal. Their contour is like a ring with red fire. This is the fire of their hate against our Lord and God. Also is their signature of their oath they had given to their master. Their father is the lawless one who made them to be like the charcoal. Alleluia.